Yeah. Nope. Let's just go out of order. Let's just play all the wrong chords. That is the first chord I will play, and then that will be the second. With a little spice to it.
We'll go ahead and start.
Well, good afternoon, and welcome to our second lunchtime recital series here at St. James. Thank you for those that are here in person. My glasses are fogging up. I would like to introduce you to today's performers. We have the Pool Boys. We have singer-songwriter Nehemiah Devaney and percussionist Jacob Fullenweider, and we are super excited they're here. You're going to love the music today. Grab an ice cold tea or a martini and just relax and think of being on the beach out there somewhere sunny and relax and enjoy today's concert. Don't forget to take that share button on Facebook and share this live stream with your friends and encourage everybody else to watch. So I give you the Pool Boys.
Thank you, thank you.
Don't make it burn.
this next song, there was a heavy influence by a TV show. It was kind of like the theme song to it. And so this is The Night We Met by Lord Hoodrum. Super peaceful, super awesome. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Relax on this. The last one in this little cycle of sadness, if you want to call it, is is Wish You Were Here by Pink Floyd. And this song, one night we were jamming in, I think it was my basement the first night that we played it, and for whatever reason, we just like really loved this song, stuck with it. We almost didn't play it today, it's not tonight, today. And so, we're really glad that we did. I think we put it in like yesterday or something. We were just like, we have to play this song. Because we both loved it, and so I hope you guys enjoy it. If you know it, come along.
So you think you can
For this last little section, it's kind of some newer, kind of contemporary pop stuff, and then we'll end with a. I'll talk a little bit about.
Sorry, choking on my coffee.
It's still early for us, so we're a little sleepy. But yeah, so these last couple songs, man, it's just like stuff that we love. This is stuff that is kind of was hot on the radio when we met, and so. These next three songs are like our personal kind of favorites to just jam out to and play, and so we hope you guys enjoy them as much as we do. If not, we're gonna have a great time. So
great.
this first song is called Ocean Eyes, and then we'll do All Time Low, and then we'll let you know what the last song is. So. Stop staring at your ocean eyes. Beautiful. Thank you, guys. First off, thank you guys so much for coming out. Really appreciate it. Everyone watching on the live stream, really appreciate it, man. So we have one more song for you. It's by our favorite, probably, arguably, our favorite artist. His name is Post Malone, if you haven't heard of him. And so this song is like when we met, it like just came out.
Early high school, probably?
Yeah, high school. And so we were like, we're both in Drumline together, a little bit of history about us. And they were like, we were like in charge of doing assemblies and stuff like that for Drumline. And we were like, we gotta do this song. Like, we have to do a rendition of this song. And so, newsflash, we didn't get to do the rendition of the song.
It got vetoed, yeah.
Yeah, it got vetoed by somebody in our, like, Drumline. And we were super upset about it. So we were like, we vowed, we were like, we're gonna play this song
someday.
It's nobody's gonna tell us no. So this song is called Congratulations by Post Malone. If you know it, if you don't know it, you should know it. Because it's a wonderful song. So, man, we hope you enjoy it. This is a lot different. This is like the way acoustic pulled back version of what it will be. But I think it just tells like a great story of like success and personal like hardship that we go through, but also at the same time, like, there's a lot of stuff that's possible, man, if you just like work hard and make it happen. We never thought that we'd be doing this summer. And now, you know, we've booked festivals and gigs and kind of all over the place. So we're really excited about it. So hopefully you guys continue to like follow our progress. And if not, we'll shake your hands and say congratulations on the way out the door, you know? So
that's sweet.
This is Congratulations by Post Malone.
My mama called to see you on TV. Said everything's changed ever since you was young. I dreamed you all ever since I was young. My mama called to see you on TV. Said things done changed ever since we was young. I dreamed you all ever since I was young. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard but not out to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changed it, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Never know I'm friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I'm so dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it. I'm the money and my service, yeah. Itching like an addict, yeah. So right between the gaps, yeah. But they didn't know me last year. Now they don't wanna act like they bought it. But all of me know that when I saw my dogs, yeah. Everyone counting on me from the ball. Everyone counting on me from the ball. If you touch my body, put your bodies to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with a pen, I just put it to the side. See you on TV, said things done changed ever since we was. And I dreamed it all ever since I was young. Now they always say congratulations.
Have a wonderful rest of your day.
Well, thank you again for those that are joining us here in person, and especially those online on Facebook. Thank you so much. Again, the Pool Boys, we are so grateful that you came here and performed for us today. Next week, be back, same time. One of the most exciting things about these recitals is we cover every aspect and genre of music. And next Thursday, you're going to hear completely different music by husband and wife, Joanna and her husband. Joanna is a marvelous soprano from Poland. Her husband is a concert pianist as well from Poland. They're going to present a giant song cycle by Rachmaninoff, as well as some other arias. So please tune in next Thursday at noon, and we look forward to seeing you. And again, let's give it up for the Pool Boys. Thank you.